First, I'll teach you how to do the hand movements with the students. I usually turn around so they can see. My students, even sixth graders, have a hard time with left and right sometimes. I go left, up, down, right, up, down, left, up, down, right, up, down. And you get faster. Left, up, down, right, up, down, down, right, up, down. Make sure the song is learned very, very well before you start teaching the hand movements, because the students get a bit obsessed with the hand movements, so make sure it's learned very well. So I'm going to show you how it goes together with the hand movements. Juba, juba, juba this and juba that, and juba killed a yellow cat, and get over double trouble, juba. You sifted the meal, you give me the husk, you cook the bread, you give me the crust, you fry the meat, you give me the skin, and that is where my mama's trouble begin. And then you juba, you just juba, say juba up, juba down, juba all around the town. Juba for ma, juba for pa, juba for your brother-in-law, you just juba, juba. Let's juba this and juba that, and juba killed a yellow cat. You gave her double trouble, juba. You sifted the meal, you give me the husk, you cook the bread, you give me the crust, you fry the meat, you give me the skin, and that's where my mama's trouble begin, and that's where my mama's trouble begin.